Hi guys, welcome back. And today we are going to talk about an awesome application by which you can download all the latest and awesome wallpapers for your brand new Galaxy Note 10 device. And for this awesome app, all the credit goes to Wallpix, and you can find all the links in the description below. And thank you Wallpix for giving us an opportunity to review your Wallpix application. So I've already downloaded the application. So here is it, and I'll open it. So on the main page itself, we are greeted with so many wallpapers. And wherever you can see this Note 10, this means it's applicable to Note 10 device. And all the wallpapers which I have shown you in the intro video is also downloaded from the same application. So here you can see some cool wallpapers. We'll go back. And again, this is also for Note 10. So in Note 10 device, you can see there is a camera cutout in the middle. Unlike the S10 or S10 Plus devices, where you can find the camera hole in the corner. So we'll have a look on other awesome wallpapers. So let's say this. So here you can see this punch hole is in the center. So I want to set this wallpaper. So we have to go to set. And then it will ask where you want to set this wallpaper, home screen, lock screen, or both. So actually this is not Galaxy S10, this is Mi A2, but still I will show you. So let's say home screen, and it says wallpaper set. So now you can see this home screen has started looking so cool and gorgeous. So again we'll go back. So this is the animation. And let's suppose this, it also says Note 10, and you can see the cutout is at the center. So you can set it as favorite, you can save the wallpaper. And here is some metadata regarding the wallpaper. So there are numerous wallpapers, you can see. And as soon as you set these wallpapers, your mobile will start looking gorgeous than the usual. And suppose I want to set this wallpaper on my lock screen. So now, okay, this would have been set in the lock screen. I'll lock my device. And there you see, guys. This wallpaper looks so cool. Now again, I'll go to this application. So I can see so many wallpapers are getting uploaded in this application, and I request Wallpix to add more and more Galaxy Note 10 wallpapers so that the users who are using this app will never get out of stock. And in case if you have any other mobile also, there are some cool and awesome wallpaper which you can set, like see, this I'll set to my lock screen. So I just want to highlight this fact that this is not only applicable for Note 10, but for all other mobiles also. So here you can see some other categories. Wallpix Originals, Abstract, Arial. This is the category which we had opened earlier. And these are the trending wallpapers. So here you can find all the latest Galaxy Note 10 wallpapers. And here are the favorite ones. So in case if I choose this wallpaper as my favorite, so I have to select favorite, and then it will start coming in the favorites. So all in all, guys, this app is a must have, not only for Note 10, but for all other devices who want some cool and awesome looking wallpapers for their mobile. So thumbs up for this Wallpix application. And in case if you have not yet subscribed, consider subscribing, because I keep on creating this kind of content for you guys. So enjoy Wallpix and cheers. If you appreciate my efforts, please hit the like button and give me a visit on the below platforms. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.